yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. When you fold, get up, oh, oh, and if you fold, get up, eh, eh, samina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa.
Take that loop and put it on that needle, like so, with the bottom right here. Now, what I'm going to do is cast on 30 stitches. My favorite way of casting on is just to make a loop and stick the needle through. And another side note, when I knit with yarns that I spin, I rarely set them. I don't know what it is, but I just love working with yarns that haven't been set. Side. Making sure they all stay facing downward. If you get a twist in this, at this point, it will mess up your knitting. So this is a very important step to get right. so I can see all of the bumps are in the center. Now the stitch we're going to do with this is a double elongated stitch. It's kind of like a double crochet. So we're going to take, and the first row is always the hardest. One thing that I like